Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday, May the 7th. I've got 9:47 whistles coming. 63 degrees. I'm downtown McKeesport on the other side of the tracks, as you see. Try to find an open spot in the trees over here to be able to try to catch some trains still in my own hometown. And here it comes. About the only place I'm going to be able to really see it is directly in front of me. $9.88 containers. Yeah, the parking lot from the other side was a nice place for me. No trees in the way. May end up going over to the transportation center and sitting up on those chairs. Yeah, too many trees here. This is the parking lot behind what used to be the unemployment office. I'm not sure what's in there now. Comes a DPU, I think. I hear it. 3197. And that's it for that one. As I said, too many trees here. I'm going to find another spot. And that's 955. Going through town.